Hey guys. So, long story short, I made pictures for this video. Like, I drew them. And, I can't find a way to put them in with me so that you guys actually know that they're my pictures and not just random pictures off the internet. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sing the song, and then I'm gonna put the pictures in at the end. Okay. But to prove that they're really mine and not just random pictures from the internet, they suck this much. Like, alright, this is the first one. Yeah. Ta-da. 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 I don't want to, like, give it away before. Oh, that's it. Yeah. So, yes, they're legitimately mine, and, yeah, thanks for watching.
I'm starting in at, like, 15... Okay, well, it's 19 seconds, and I'm starting in. Okay.
Yeah, 19 seconds in. So, putting the camera. Parachute didn't open, and when my backup failed, the pixie dust prevailed, and I woke up next to you. All I wanted was to hold you. I was born in a city, however small, it held a hospital, the location where I came into being. It was all downhill from there. What do you do when your life's a disaster and you're moving faster and it's getting harder to breathe? What do you say to someone who's right but you disagree, even if it's the truth? By a little burn that was severely hurt, as it did not notice my window, it just flew wherever the wind blows. As it convulsed on the pavement, it whispered, I am Hayden. Your genetic flaws, I said, say it all. Can't decipher reflections from reality, but neither can I. Once a week or two. What do you do when your life's a disaster and you're moving faster and it's getting harder to breathe? What do you say to someone who's right but you disagree, even if it's the truth?
not notice my window. It just flew wherever the wind blows. As it convulsed on the pavement, it whispered, I am hated. Your genetic flaws, I said, say it all. You can't decipher reflection.